Oh,
Welcome.
now it's early. We sampled many beers from the World Top Brewery, five different beers. The angler's reward, light pale colour. The World Top beer. Really, yeah, darker, and they started getting darker with the Edland Red, which is that one. All from Yorkshire, all with great designs on the beers. This is the Golden Summer, and then we've got the Shepherd's Watch. And Andrew says, oh, we're gonna do a mix. We're gonna do a mix. You know, introduced into one mix, and then so we've got our mixing glasses. Andrew's got his.
Jeremiah.
So let's do a bit mixing.
That's
The
Jeremiah.
first two, which is the World Top Bitter and the Angler's Reward.
Right, so we're gonna go with the first two. Oh, in the morning.
No, just
Super. Yeah. Put a bit in there. So I'll try and get the same amount without spilling it. That's about right.
I pulled it.
So, as you can see, you're getting a honey golden colour.
Lighter version 4, but still.
You're getting a sweetness, a sweet, maybe caramel biscuity.
Very nice. It's not much different from the two combined.
Yeah.
It's just not as lackluster as
Now we're gonna add the
Edland Red.
Edland Red. Add a bit of that. Same amount. Sort of getting darker now. You might be more dark because you put added a bit more to it.
Oh, it's got a nice kick to it. A nice bit of, you get a bit of honey, you get a bit of light biscuit, you get a little of smoky caramel.
Yeah. Right, so we're adding the Golden Summer next.
Those are light floral beer.
It's lightened it up a bit more. Well, so it's sort of I'm not too brown. She's not too wet.
Yeah, I mean,
I'm getting on the really hoppy nose on this now.
you're getting honey, caramel, smokiness, floral.
It's it is a lot in this beer now.
It's very complex.
Yeah.
Oh, it's getting nice now.
Now we're gonna try with the Shepherd Watch. Let's see if we get it.
The Shepherd's Watch is very dark, but it's darkest of all the five.
That's obviously darkened it up.
That's the combination of
Now
all five.
that just goes right up your nose.
You're getting like a treacle now smell. I'm starting like I really should have drunk all those. Thought you're getting so you get a combination of all five that we've had in the aroma. Lots of carbonation as well. Pardon me. Yes, smokiness, treacle, honey, caramel, floral, lavender, biscuit, everything in the aroma. It's crazy. It's just very nice.
As I add more, it tastes even better.
Yeah. We're both getting our milk moustaches from the ears.
Still got this last one.
But a lovely combination of all five. Very colourful labels, very artistic-y design.
Man, no, that's what. No, it's all in one now.
We're getting slightly intoxicated really quickly.
Yeah. It is intoxicating. The smell on this now is just like you've got five different beers of smell.
And what's better? It keeps on getting better and better and better. It's not getting worse. It's not getting boring. It's just getting better.
It sort of goes sweet, bitter, sweet, bitter.
It's just really enjoyable. Anyway, it's another mix with my brother. Craziness. You take care.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.